How are my necklaces in the dark? They're so pretty and they light up really well.
Hi everyone, and today I'm so happy because I'm doing another Orbeez video. Yay! I've not done another Orbeez video in a long time. And today I'm doing a review on the Orbeez Jewelry Maker. Awesome! And it's for ages 5+, and it comes with light up pendant necklaces. That's so awesome! So let's open the box. Here's the Orbeez Jewelry Maker all out the box. And I've grown some Orbeez in water. I've grown some green ones, blue ones, and some reddy pink ones for 2 hours. And I've also grown some magic clear Orbeez. And I call them magic because you can't see them in the water. And I've also got a star and a love heart pendant necklace. Let's make some jewelry. Up they go! Let's get started! And there's also a mirror at the back. I'm going to start with the star one. Let's start by putting some pinky red Orbeez in. Smooth them around. Oh, that's cool. Let's put some blue Orbeez in. Just about there. Come on out, Orbeez. Okay, now for some green Orbeez. So here it is. So now let's light it up and put that bit on, which is the lid. And then you just have to turn that bit and then it will start lighting up. It's so pretty, guys. Look, it's changing colours. There's green, and there's blue, and red. So pretty. Now let's make my love heart necklace. I'll put it on here, and then I'm going to start with the colour. I think blue is a very pretty colour. And now I'm going to do pink. Turn it around. Whoa, one of the Orbeez back. Now for the green one. This is so cool, guys. That's so pretty. And here it is. Now let's turn my love heart on, and you can also turn them on just by pushing it like that. So it'll be one colour, just like that, or you can turn it. So let's turn it. Cool. I just took all of my Orbeez out of my love heart because I'm going to make one of these just pink. So it's like a real love heart. There's also purple in there. That will make it really pretty. Okay, here it is.
How are my necklaces in the dark? They're so pretty and they light up really well.
Remember when I said magic orbies will watch this? Look at these orbies, you can't even see them. So weird. Now let's pour some more magic orbies in. Whoa, you can't even see them. It's so cool. Now I'm going to challenge myself because there's one orby in here, so I'm going to try to find it. Let's do this. Go! I dropped it. Where did it go? Where's it gone? Oh, now I dropped it again. These orbies are slippery. I think these orbies jewelry maker necklaces are so cool. I really like them because that they glow in the dark, and it's so cool because they're so bright as well. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video. I love you guys. See you soon. Bye.